I hope you are fine. I am also in good condition. Our mouth is very sensitive and delicate area. Whenever you clean your teeth and gums, you need a very gentle force. Mostly people clean their teeth as they are cleaning the sink with high forces and with hard grip on the toothbrush. Always hold the toothbrush gently with the fingers. Never hold with the palm. And apply a gentle force over the teeth surfaces, just like this, vertically, in vertical direction from upside downward, from upside downward. Never brush in that way, horizontal and aggressive. You are cleaning a very sensitive area of mouth and not cleaning an inanimate object like I discussed the sink or any other object. The reason of gum recession is mainly related to hard brushing and brushing in horizontal direction. There are also other reasons in which blood supply of the gingiva or gums compromised due to certain reasons like cigarette smoking, hormonal changes like in pregnancy, puberty, and there are also various causes of compromise of blood supply of the gums and teeth. The ultimate results in fragility of the gums, weakness of the gum, softness in consistency of the gums, and ultimate gums recede backward. And your root portion ultimate will be exposed, that is sensitive, more fragile, more prone to tooth decay, and aesthetically looking very bad in appearance. So what is the solution? At initial stages of gum recession, you just need a gum massage internally as well as externally with the help of coconut or olive oil. While you are massaging your gums internally, you have to place your thumb and finger over the gum area and move in a circular motion and then downward between the teeth area. An easy way is place a few drops of coconut oil or olive oil on your finger and thumb and place over your gum area and move circularly and then downward between the teeth area. This is a very easy method of gum growth at the initial stages. When there is very huge gum recession, then there will be gum grafting or periodontal surgery will be the final solution. But in the initial stage, you can regrow your gums with the help of gum massage with coconut oil or olive oil. After internally massaging your gums, it just takes 2 to 3 minutes to the massage of the whole gums of your teeth. After that, another important thing you have to do is massage from the external side of your face. Two finger rule. With the help of two fingers, you have to move from backward to forward. Backward to forward. From the midline and then forward to backward. And then backward to forward level. There is a feeling because this area is the root portion of the teeth. You are feeling your root surfaces, and interestingly, you are massaging from the outside while the oil is inside, and there is a triple response: massaging internally of the gums, and massaging with the oil, and external massage also strengthens your facial muscles. Improves your appearance, especially the nasolabial fold will be more prominent after this external massage. So this is a very easy method of strengthening your teeth as well as your gums. The gum massage with additional benefit of oil pulling. And last very important thing related to teeth and gums is avoid excessive intake of sugar. Sugar is very bad for your teeth as well as your gums. And last bonus point for you, a special thing that can cure your gums very rapidly is the use of neem. You can use neem as a miswak or can place leaves of neem in semi-hot water and make a mouthwash of neem and rinse twice a day can also heal your receded gums very rapidly. So these are the very easy solutions you can implement at your home and will improve the blood supply of your gums, which are already compromised by nicotine use or hormonal changes or due to certain other factors. Hopefully this video will be informative to you. If any question related to this, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.